That's a fellow we call Coop on the camera there, bringing us one of the beautiful
my
shots.
My main man, Mr. Cooper, my main man. And coming right up are the Hard Timers Fancy Brigade. Their captain is George Huber. Boardwalk Clowns for 1983. Here are the Hard Timers.
And a first time for the Hard Timers this year, they have 6 women participating in the drill, 2 of whom created and organized this entire drill.
Love those ladies. Love those ladies. Comes the captain, George Huber, the captain of the Hard Timers Fancy Brigade.
Now you can tell George feels this this energy and atmosphere, doesn't he?
You better believe it. The whole drill is based on the seashore activities on the boardwalk. The captain's costume with the black and white back piece, which will be a large game wheel.
Frank, it must be a real high for these people who are out here now participating in this. They practiced for a long time, and now they're finally getting to do their thing here up.
And it's all for 4 minutes. Months and months of work in just 4 minutes. Fancy Brigade, Captain George Huber for 1983. You know, Steve and Sherry, before